Artillerymen from the 14th Brigade of the Ukrainian National Guard have foiled a Wagner Group attack on Bakhmut in the eastern Donetsk area. Several of the Wagner's members who attempted to advance were killed as a result of the artillery attacks, while the survivors attempted to flee.